Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. So is it just like you remember it?
Of the cathedral grounds?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
Ace, crane, explosives. Things still in the cross might have made our boy Wraith a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad. Man, it must have been a shock for Avery to come here after living in the tropics for so long.
Well, I can sympathize with that.
Ah, right, right, because of the old prison thing.
Yeah, you have no idea how much I miss the cold.
Someone's a little explosion happy.
No, someone's a little desperate.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Okay, we're good.
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. What do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. That door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Use this to climb out of that building.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off.
I think it was those guys Nadine warned us about.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
Hang on. Shit, what was that?
One of ours down!
Nothing over here.
We have company!
Might be this way. Got it.
Over there.
You got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Nothing here either.
Check over there. I got this side.
Be careful.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go. Got it.
Whoa, careful.
Shit!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me. I can hook that. There.
Whew. All right, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. Right, there it is. The Mug's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
Quiet. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even...
Oh. Cold bastard.
Nice one.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Get the left one. I got right.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Boss lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Wait.
Hey! Got a guy down over here! Watch yourselves! Spread out, cover every side.
Missed us.
No sign of him. Anything?
Clear so far.
I'll check out this area.
Yeah, okay.
What the? No way I imagined that. Nothing.
Jesus, that was close.
Spread out!
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Here we go.
Where does that rich asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick that should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Sorry.
All right, let's keep going.
Sam, this way.
Nice. That's the way we came. Head back this way. Looks like we need to zigzag upwards.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Whoa!
Okay. If you get it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, what have you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at.
Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged. That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we
welcome
are.
To the St. Dismas Dormitory, pledged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, where you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
It's like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Let's hope not. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates. No swords. Oh, this isn't it. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Nope, no cross swords. Not our guy. Swords are a match. So is the year. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though.
It's
like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, and what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Well, isn't that something?
Huh. The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
Hey, here we go.
I am loving this. Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
I think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. open the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
No. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been missing for the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessing.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessing.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something that...
I saw something.
Here they
She tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived.
Jesus.
Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something they're not either, eh?
Bad guy over there.
out!
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
We're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go! Got it! Come on!
Damn, that sucker's heavy.
I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but...
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation.
It was cool. Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do. Very piratey.
Where are you, Arthur?
Wait.
Yep.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your way.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah? Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
I see a way down on the cliff over there. As long as you avoid that big slide into oblivion.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
Okay, this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Hope this holds. Good idea! Get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In the worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right? Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go. Jesus.
to go.
Rolling in fast.
I know.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.